there, YouTube viewers. Welcome to my channel, to this video. If you're watching this video and you happen to not be subscribed, if you could please hit that subscribe button, leave a like on that video. It would help out a lot and I would really appreciate that. Otherwise, I just want to quickly say two or three things real quick before the video starts. One, I'm sorry if later in this video or at some point you happen to hear my little brother screaming or being crazy in the background. It happens, and I kind of am pushed for time right now, so I just kind of gotta get this out, so hopefully it's not too bad and hopefully it doesn't bother y'all too much. Second off, at the part of the video where I take out the eye chart, I realized it was kind of backwards. I'm gonna have to edit that, hopefully to make it look right. Just know that it might look kind of weird. Hopefully it's all good though. And then also, this doesn't really matter, but my hair is kind of crazy, so I'm sorry if I look kind of crazy. I'm gonna try and get a haircut soon. That's pretty much it. Hopefully though, the main two things, him in the background, he's playing Fortnite. Hopefully he's not too loud, too bad. And then hopefully the eye chart, hopefully that part doesn't bother you too much. That it should be flipped. But I'll see you all next time. Again, make sure to like, subscribe, and I hope you enjoy the video, okay? I'll see you all next time. Goodbye. Hello there. My name is Jalen. It's nice to meet you. You can just call me Dr. J, but I'll be the one conducting your little physical examination today. Hopefully everything goes wonderful. Yes. So I'll give a quick little rundown. Essentially, first things first, I'm gonna put on some gloves and we're just gonna go through the touchy-feely portion of the examination. I'm just gonna feel a little around your face, feel around your shoulders and your arms. And then we're gonna go through a range of motions just to make sure everything's working okay, that you are flexible enough in some areas. And then we're just gonna go to looking at your eyes to make sure everything is good there. And then we may take a little test of your ears just to make sure everything's good there. Okay. Hopefully everything, like I said, goes by fast and easy. The sooner the better. So before we get started, is there anything you need to ask me or anything that you want to ask me before we go ahead and get going? Okay. Well, I'm gonna just put my handy dandy gloves on here. I'll explain things as we go along. Goodness, it's hard to find gloves that fit me properly. That I've got my gloves on, let's go ahead and get started with the first part of this. And let's try to do this in timely fashion because my hands are a little too large for these gloves, so I don't want to have them on for too long. So first things first, I'm just going to feel around your face. Feel free to close your eyes or let me know if anything gets uncomfortable at any point. Definitely want you to feel safe and comfortable around here. First things first, I'm gonna just come around and feel right a little bit underneath the chin. Make sure your lymph nodes are all good. Not want any swelling or anything like that. you go ahead and swallow for me. Okay. Can you do that one more time? Okay. Everything seems good there. I'm just going to feel a little bit around your nose. Do you have any known allergies, or is it just the same old as everybody else? Okay. Yeah, we are still in summer. The pollen definitely can be quite bothering. Okay. So, next thing, I'm just going to feel around your eyes a little bit. So, if you will actually close your eyes for me real quick. Okay. Thank you. Okay. So, now I'm going to come in. Here, I'm just gonna kind of palpate, feel around your eyes. Again, let me know if this is uncomfortable for you, or if it's any kind of discomfort at any point. You don't wear contacts or anything like that, do you? Next, I'm just gonna feel around your ears a little bit. So just turn my way just a little bit. Let me know, does this hurt? This hurt? No? Okay. Okay, that's good, that's good. Okay, so next things, I'm just going to feel around your shoulders and your arms a little bit. So just try and sit as straight as possible, okay? Good posture, good posture. Something that I definitely lack. Okay, so I'm just going to feel. Tend to have any kinds of problems with your posture, or just any kind of back pains in general? Your other hand. Is there any pain when I'm pushing down on your palm or on your fingers like this? Okay. Alright, everything's all good there. So, before I start the next little hands-on touchy part, let's just go through a quick range of motions. So start out with your face. Can I just get you to smile for me real quick? Just a nice little smile. Okay. Can you frown? Okay. Can you go ahead and puff out your cheeks for me? raise both your eyebrows. Okay, can you lift up one eyebrow? Can you lift up the other eyebrow? Okay. Can you flare your nostrils? Okay. Next thing, with your arms, can you just stretch out your arms out next to you in a relatively straight line? Okay. Can you put your arms as far behind your back as you can? This is also a little bit of a stretch. Okay. That's good. Okay, so next thing, go ahead and put your arms down next to you. I'm just gonna take my hands, I'm gonna put them down on your shoulders, and I'm gonna push down, and I just want you to push up against my hands, okay? Don't let me push your shoulders back down. So go ahead and raise your shoulders up. Try and keep them in place. So next, can you just lay out your hands in front of you like this? It's going to be the same thing. I'm just going to put my hands on top of yours. I'm going to push down, and I want you to just push up against my hands, okay? Don't let me move your hands any further down than they already are. Okay. So let's go ahead and start. That's good. All right. Now, before we actually head into the eye examination part of this, I'm actually going to have you grab this for me real quick. I just want you to squeeze down on this as hard as you can, okay? Just going to be seeing your grip strength with this, so I'll hand this over to you, and you go ahead and just squeeze down this as hard as you can, alright? It's a pretty hard bag, so feel free to squeeze as hard as you want. Good for that. Alright. So everything seems to be good along there. Next, I'm just going to quickly take a look using my light into your eyes. But there is actually one part observing that I actually missed, so if you could just open up your mouth for me real quick. Okay. Can you stick out your tongue and go, ah? Okay. Everything looks good along there. So next, I'm just going to be taking a look into your eyes. First things first, just look straight ahead at me. I'm just going to be moving the light back and forth into your eyes. Let me know if it bothers you at any point, but I'm just going to be doing this quickly. So just look straight ahead, alright? So next, I'm just going to have you follow with just your eyes, no moving your head or anything. I'm just going to move this around. I want you to focus on this little red band right here, okay? This red band at the top of the pin light. Just look with your eyes and don't move your head, okay? I'm just going to move it around. It may get a little fast, or I may come in a little closer. Just be prepared. Your eyes focus in. Okay. Okay. So that's all for that part. Next, I have a little chart here. I'm just going to hold up for you. I'm just going to point at some of the letters on this chart, and I just want you to read them off to me, okay? Okay. So, right here. Okay, so we only stayed above around the top three lines. Do you think you can read lower than the top three lines? Okay, well then how about you just read this entire line right here for me, okay? So this letter, Z, this one, O, this one, P, this one, E, this one. Okay, good, good. So now we're going to get down just a little bit lower. This next line right here. E, D, O, D, C, as this bottom line right here. It's red. What color is this top line? Green. Okay. So everything looks good along there. Now let's go ahead and move on to your hearing, okay? So this will be kind of like a little hearing test, but also kind of like a memory test. I'm just going to whisper a couple of words into each of your ears. And so basically, I just want you to remember them and then repeat those words back to me after I've said them all, okay? Okay. So I'm going to get in just a little bit closer. I'm going to whisper 3 to 4 words. After I finish whispering them, just say them back to me, okay? Okay. Hundred. X. Room. Cushion. Okay. You. Next words. Room. Aether. Mixer. Remote. Okay. The last 4 words. Control. Dive. Hyperbole. Entrance. Very good. Okay. Everything seems to be all right along that. Good muscle wise, everything felt all right. You're able to do the different movements that I asked of you. Everything seemed to be all good with your eyes, and obviously hearing there. Of course, we didn't go super in depth with that part, but this is more of a general examination, so we don't need to go too in depth. But as far as I can tell personally, you seem pretty healthy, and you seem pretty good, pretty capable. Okay, everything, as long as everything's all good with you, we can go ahead and call this done for today. Again, it was very nice getting to see you, talk to you, and I hope the rest of your day is fine. Or that it goes actually wonderful, okay? Alright, well, I'll see you next time. Again, Dr. J, you can just call me Jalen, it's all good. I'll see you later.